So, we're gonna go today. So let's get to it. Because my previous video with the psychedelic trance gate was such a success, I thought, well, let's expand on that one. And the last video was the example. Yeah, it wasn't in a real song. It was just an example. So, to get an even better idea, I have an example. It is not your typical psychedelic stuff. So I thought maybe that makes it an even better example. So, well, we're gonna be talking about this part here, so not the entire song. This part has lots of gating going on, so let's listen. Lots of gating going on there, and yeah, let's examine some parts. So the part of what I just played, this is one of the main sounds. Or maybe I can better choose this one. This is the better example. See, nice synth song. A nice modulating synth with all kinds of filter and whatever going on. And just lowering the floor of the gate. So that means that instead of letting the gate go on at once, like for instance, you know, you can do a slow release and automate and everything. Slowly builds up, slowly brings some more. Slowly brings in more rhythm. And then of course it is lots of automating. And the cool part about gating is if you gate multiple synths on the same gate pattern of sidechain input, it all blends together and you can do very very cool things. So in this part here we have the sound I was playing, this sound playing, and then this sound is introduced. also with the gates on, so they blend together. Without the gates, it would sound like this. So, with the gate on. And of course, because it is very, very, very quantized, very straight on the tempo, it also blends in with all the other effects and the other gated sounds. And yes, that's how that works. And so you play around with the floor automation. So you start off where everything starts together in the gate, and slowly you start releasing the gate on some instruments and tightening on the others. Like for instance here, the gate is opened on these instruments. Then these come also with the gate open, and then at the end you close them, and it gives a good effect. And you can play around it throughout the whole song. You know, cool effects like that. It's essentially just gate, and it's all on the same gate. Here is my sidechain pattern gate. And change the rhythms in some parts of the song, but overall it's the same, and that glues it all together, makes it really cool, makes it really epicness. So yes, I wanted to show you that. Hopefully you got some inspiration or some other dinges, and I thought maybe play this track and show some click on some channels and that sort of thing, you know. We'll be right back.
I want to ask you something. What is a blood eagle? The offender gets down on his knees and his back is up with knives. And then, with axes, his ribs are chopped away from his spine. And then his lungs are pulled out of these huge bleeding wounds, laid upon his shoulders so they look like the folded wings of a great eagle. And he must stay like that, suffering until he dies. If he suffers in silence, he may enter Valhalla. But if he screams, he can never enter its portals.